Oh, wow, that's sort of overwhelming. RC was such a master communicator, such a verbal communicator, that almost every time the last one I heard was my favorite. Again, the holiness of God, chosen by God, those early works of his were so foundational for so many people and such a blessing to draw people into aspects of biblical truth that had been so neglected in many American evangelical circles. So I guess I would still tend to go back to those foundational works that were so fine.